Okay, so apparently I forgot to make an intro to that video. But this is the Punk Face gear and setup tour. So let's go. So when you walk into the room, you're gonna see this Roland HD8 drum kit. With the, what brand is this chair? Dixon. You also got some Vic Firth Extreme 5As. American Classic. It's on the floor now. And then you got the Gibraltar one. The amp is a Line 6 Spider 430 watt. We just lost all our respect because we use Line 6. Here's my guitar. It's the Squire Jim Root Telecaster. And then here's my other guitar, the Academy Fender knockoff with the Slipknot sticker. They're both tuned to drop B. And then over here we got the PA / mixer like the thingy. It's a TOA powered mixer, MX-101. And then you just have a generic aux cord going in there for the drums in port 2. Port 1 is the amp. It's all hidden neatly. And this cable is for the mic, which is a Yorkville cable, into a X-Tuga MI-7. The speakers are HH Electronic. Pop filter is a Neewer pop filter. Not like that matters, though. I have no idea what brand this chair is. All I know is that it's a massage chair and I don't have the power adapter for it. Here's the desk. It's pretty dummies. And it's full of junk, including some tapes, Iron Maiden Killers. That's not what I pulled out. Anyway, let's talk about the computer setup. So this is an HP Pavilion MS-227 all-in-one desktop PC with Windows 7 Professional and AMD Athlon X2 64-bit 1.5 gigahertz processor and 4 gigs RAM. It has this Cooler Plus mouse and this Acer keyboard. And these Logitech speakers. Tone! And then the mixer is just plugged in from system out straight into here. So the speakers. And then this is what the mic sounds like. And then when you plug it in, it'll just get a direct feed. And you don't even have to change the input, which is pretty nice. The webcam is trash. And actually, Minecraft works pretty well on here, but we're not a gaming channel. We are a music channel, okay? That's what I'm saying. So yeah. Yeah. That's about it for our setup tour. So yeah. See ya. You know, I could have fit this on TikTok. Another editing note. Oh yeah, I'm still in bed, by the way. But another editing note that I should put in right now. Forgot to show you the other guitars that we use, like my dad uses. It's an Ibanez AX-120. He mostly uses an E standard. So I'll put his picture on screen right now. That's what it looks like. Okay, bye.